Do you smoke?
Or do you know someone who smokes?
Well, if you do, this episode is for you.
You know, I was reading the other day that there are almost 1 billion people across the world who use tobacco in some form. That's almost 1 in 7.
You know, that's interesting you mentioned that. And 80% of these people are actually from low and middle income countries like India.
You know, as a cardiologist, it really pains me to see people smoke. And many times, patients continue to smoke even after their heart attacks. You know, smoking can increase your risk of death and heart disease by almost 3 times.
And you know what? Not just heart attacks. You know, as a neurologist, I can tell you, smoking also increases your risk of stroke by 3 times. So today, on this very special episode of Doctors on Call, let us look into what are the harmful effects of smoking and what benefits you can get when you quit. I'm Dr. Sonia Lal Gupta.
And I'm Dr. Sameer Gupta. And welcome to Doctors on Call. When you smoke a cigarette, more than 7,000 dangerous chemicals are made. They have varied effect, including increasing the risk of heart attacks, lung disease, and even cancer. Though nicotine is the major component that causes addiction and blood pressure changes, the other chemicals are very harmful and increase the risk of blockages, arrhythmias, that is irregular heart rate, and even heart attacks. All in all, smoking a cigarette is very harmful for your overall heart health.
Now, a lot of these risks can be decreased when you quit smoking. Let us see what some of the doctors have to say about this.
We all know that smoking and tobacco causes cancer, but many of us are not aware that it also increases the chance of diabetes, heart disease, kidney, liver, eyes, nerve, and many more diseases manifold. In diabetics in particular, the control of diabetes gets difficult and the chances of getting the complications are quicker and graver. The good news is, by stopping smoking, all the complications get better within a short time frame of 1 to 2 years, and the control of diabetes within few weeks. Hence, we should make a promise to us and our family members that by quitting smoking as well as tobacco, we will protect us and our family from the ill effects of tobacco and smoking.
We all know that smoking is bad for health, not only in terms of cancer risk, but also it is known to be a bad combination to have diabetes and smoking together, because it is known to be a deadly combo. And diabetics are prone for developing more complications if they are smokers. So there is a double risk of developing complications in relations to the heart, the kidney, the eyes, and the blood pressure in patients who are smokers as well as those who have diabetes in combination. We also know that diabetes risk is very high in smokers. It has been found that people who smoke about 20 cigarettes per day are known to be at double risk of developing diabetes. And not only this, they require higher doses of medications and their diabetes tends to remain uncontrolled because of smoking status.
So if you're like one of us who's living in a highly polluted city like Delhi, then chances are you're already smoking 20 cigarettes a day just by virtue of breathing the air of the city you live in. Then why do you want to add more to it?
Quitting smoking is one of the healthiest things that you can do for yourself and your loved ones.
That's all for now. See you next week.